Hello, mga tita, mga titos. Ngayon ay magluluto ako ng swordfish. Ito naman swordfish with, I will put some tomato, some capers, lime, and olive oil. Of course, salt and pepper. I will put some hot water so I can remove the skin. I remove the skin of the tomato. You don't have really to remove them, but if you like to remove them, it's okay. Then you can also remove the seeds if you don't like them. And you have to slice them in small pieces. You can cut the lime into segment, or you can use also lemon instead of lime. And then we have the capers. Just peel them. And cut them in half or small pieces. See, if you don't have capers, you can use the small cucumber or cornichon, call it, or the pickles cucumber. I hit the pan, put a bit of olive oil, when it's hot, you can put everything together. Tomato, the lime, and the capers. Put a bit of pepper. And very little salt. Let it dry a bit. coat on the other side. And then I can put now the fish. I already put some olive oil on this, so the fish will cook very quick, so make sure it's not too hard. Don't overcook it. Almost cooked. Let it dry first. Yeah, it's cooked.